Bye.
My brother is scared of dogs. It's so funny to watch him when there's a dog in the house. He's like, Daddy, Daddy! And the daddy has to carry him through the dog.
Well, everybody's scared of something.
He's also scared of movies.
There are scary movies out there.
No, like any movie.
Oh.
He has a movie phobia and dog phobia. He has two
puppy. That's a good boy. Mm-hmm.
Sit. Sit. Sit.
Usually they have the run of the place.
Sit.
Is that true?
Sit.
Sit. And he had the count?
Thank you.
Alex? That fish is done. You want to taste it? Sam just took it off of the stove. And was it good? Cool. Hello. Hi, Brenda.
She's got bare feet. But she weighs like nothing, so she's on my back.
Hey, Chaplin.
Barefoot running, huh?
Thinking about it. Can you get that out?
I don't know what you're looking at.
This stuff that's stuck in my foot.
It just looks like dirt.
Yep.
We do have those spikes.
Yeah. Stick in the sticker bushes. Did you taste the fish?
I haven't tasted the fish yet. Sam hasn't offered.
Wow, that's good. It needs hot sauce or something.
You'd pay $150 for a plate of that at this fancy store and squirt some hummus sauce on it.
Somebody would pay $150 for that.
Yeah. Not me.
No, that'd be you.
No, that is good, actually. Yeah, actually, I like it dry. I don't need a lot of sauce. That, when I saw you putting the salt on it, I was like, that's, to me, that's absolutely perfect.
Oh, we had a chef one time that was trying to stress the issue of anything that comes out of the fryer gets salted. He said, dip your finger in the net and dry it. Pour it out.
Salt.
That's funny.
Kids are kind of talking to the dogs and stuff. Is that going to be okay?
Oh, yeah, they're fine. Oh. Mom, who's the dog in with Chaplin? I've never seen it before. It kind of looks like dogs.
You recognize a new
they've
dog?
Got
lay down at all?
Oh, Mom, let's lay it right on there.
Sometimes that's enough. Yeah. Nice bath.
They need.
There's something at the back.
Yeah, this is my new growth.
Can I play with your phone?
You know what? It's charging up. It was almost empty. So
me. Brenda. You want this? Go record.
But remember, count. You got to count again. When you turn, when you push the button, you start counting to six, and then you turn it off again. Okay.
Count to 10.
Well, actually, 6 is fine.
That works. Count to 6.
Oh, you got sunburn.
Some poison.
The way the thing's not working. You know the
thing
that you flip on? You can't get it.
I want to stop it. Ooh. I want to stop it. How do you stop it?
You press the red button again.
Press the red button again.
I wasn't talking to him, Mom.
I don't even know what he's talking about. He's saying, you know how it's plugged into an outlet out there, the thing that keeps the stuff warm?
Okay.
We can't get the outlet to turn on.
Okay. According to disclosure, small donors giving $200 or less make up only 13% of Romney's campaign donations, compared to 43% for President Obama. And while Romney hosts his party in Utah, there's another closed-door meeting.